You know, I'm from New York, so when I came here, I didn't have a lot of friends, and I didn't know many people coming here, but just being a part of the baseball team gave me 40 friends right away, and it's helped me meet a lot of people and just really just make a lot of friends. Yeah, I think JMU is probably one of the best schools in the country. I mean, you get a mix of like a great academic and just a great environment overall. There's a lot of just, everybody's nice, everybody's good people, and there's not a lot of hate amongst people. So it's just nice walking around the campus and just seeing a lot of different faces. My decision to come here was not solely around baseball. There was other schools looking at me, and just overall I felt that JMU was the best for me, the best fit, and just overall just a great school.